Alright guys, here's the razor, there's the motor. Razor, motor. Let's get it done. Can you see? Yes, you can. Alright, I need this, I need a grinder. Man, it's getting cold out here. Very cold. Should I just cut that whole bottom piece off? Or should I? Before it gets too late though. Before it gets too late. Keep Phillies on. Everybody's already made. I got my tension on me too. I gotta take some of this stuff off, guys. You watch them. Let's see. We gotta find an Allen key. Oh, nope. Oh, wait, I got these guys. Yeah, boy. Ratchets. That's what I'm talking about. If anybody wants a regular motor for raising, let me know. This motor's good. Disgrace. $200 for shipping. And $200 for motor. 72 volt. Couldn't use the thing, the tester that I bought, because most of my things don't have connectors on them. So I need a 12-inch tube, I think. 13. Yeah, 12-inch tube. so pissed now. I just seen that in the corner of my eyes. Dang it. Oh well. Well, I have no kickstand, I guess. close enough. Let's see. Very hot. Freaking wheel's gonna come back off. So mad about that. That makes me so upsetting. Yes. Check it out, guys. So I made it fit the wheel. Now this screwed right on where the sprocket would go. I don't want a sprocket on this thing. So that screwed right on, or bolted right on. Then I drilled that out on another video. Oh yeah, you started watching. Drilled that out on another video. So then now my drum brakes can work. So I got brakes. But I could always upgrade to disc. Or I could do both. Yeah. Depending on how fast is 72 voltage. We gotta see. That's awesome. Very excited about that. So we're gonna go. Wait, this goes in here. Okay. But then what goes in this? Maybe it's on here. No. Some reason it's not fitting. Or was that just a chain guard? He went on this side. That would make more sense, wouldn't it? Because the chain would have been on that side. Yeah. Let's flip this wheel over. That makes more sense. But I did get rid of this mounting bracket up here. What did I see? I might be seeing. I might be seeing bracket. I think so. So just a nut and a bolt there. Of course not. Nothing fits. We'll need another bolt for that. That's in my little tray thing. That's no problem. At least we know it works. Skirt. Yeah, it works. So I got regen. Regen. That one. bring it too. So what an easier build. You guys see metal here? I can't believe I picked one off this wheel. I'm still upset. It's a 2-hour wheel. $2 for shipping, that's ridiculous. And I can't even find a tube yet. Maybe I need to go to get it. Damn.